Yeah. Chicago!
Thank you.
take it down 3 notches. This is a song about a building in Detroit where I'm from, not too far. Just hop on Michigan Avenue and walk all the way there. You'll get right to Hotel Yorba. fat. Got a second little belly fat. I got to hit my little head intact.
Thank you.
treat you like a joke, but you can't tell when I'm joking. Same stage at Lollapalooza a few years ago. They were kind enough to ask me back. I don't know why. I broke everything I could in the dressing room. I did what the world told me to do. It wasn't enough. But I want to tell you something that happened a few years ago. I'll tell you the story in the key of G. I was about to walk up here with the band, and the lights had gone down, and there's a few seconds before going on stage. Crowd not unlike yourself, cheering. For some reason, the crowd, like not unlike yourself, was cheering for some reason. I turned around though, somebody was tugging at my shirt. It was my 6-year-old daughter, Scarlett. And she pulled out this big plastic box purse she was playing around with and had a bunch of junk in it and toys and fabric and things like that, I don't know. Then she was looking through there. And she wanted to give me something, and I don't know what she wanted, but I said, Scarlett, I gotta go, honey. It's time to go on stage. I'm sorry. I love you. And she finally found it. She pulled it out, and there was this guitar pick here. And she put it in my hand. So I'm dedicating this song to her and her brother, Henry. It's called We're Gonna Be Friends.
Shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Holding me, Susie Lee, through the park by the tree. We were rest upon the ground. Look at all the bugs we found. Safely walked to school. Now's a book, show and tell. Playtime, we'll throw the ball back to glass through the hall. Teach a monster, hide against the wall. Teach a monster, hide against the wall. And we don't notice any time pass. And we don't notice anything. Sit side by side in every class. Teach her things that I found funny, but she loves the way you sing. Tonight I'll drink while I'm in bed. Silly thoughts going through my head about the bugs in the alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell. Inside me and twist it all around. I want love to grab my fingers gently, slam them in a doorway, never look if I dance around. I want love to murder my father and take him off somewhere like hell or up above. And I want love to change my friends to enemies. Change my friends to enemies. Show me how it's all my fault. And bite me, grab a hold of me and fight me, leave me dying on the ground. I want love to split my mouth wide open, cover up my ears, never let me hear a sound. I want love to forget that you offended me, or how you had defended me when everybody told me down. I'm
She's from Alabama. On the bass, Dominic Davis from Detroit. On the keys with the white hair and the 11th from Buffalo, cut like a buffalo. Back here in the shades from parts unknown, that's Quincy McCrary. This is a song I wrote last week called Steady As She Goes. Take you up and down tonight. I'm gonna get quiet, I'm gonna get loud, I'm gonna get fast, I'm gonna get slow. You all right with that? A lot of people come up here, gonna play the same song over and over again. I don't promise you that. It's like check the back of your tickets, rain or snow. By the way, as I was walking out on the stage, a man in a hat grabbed me and said, by the way, there could be a storm tonight. I'm gonna have to yank you off stage. I said, what? I said, come on, man. These people have been waiting out here all day long. Now you're gonna bring God into this shit? Come on, God! Everybody right now say, come on, God! Everybody say it again, come on, God! That's how we do our own rain dance prayer, 2018, huh? But I need your help on this one. Steady as she goes, just do me one favor. Can you say back to me, are you steady now? Can you do that? Can you do that? I'm gonna test you out. Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes.
We'll be right back.
Cause it's home, sweet home. Nobody ever told you that it was the wrong way to trick a woman, make her feel she did it her way. And you'll be there if she ever feels blue. And you'll be there when she finds someone new. What to do? Well, you know, you keep it in your pocket when there's no way out. Put it in the same locket, cause it's home, sweet home. The smile on your face made her think she had the right one. And she thought she was sure by the way you two could have fun. Well, now you're scared, you think she's running away. You're searching your hand for something clear to say. Don't go away, cause I want to keep you in my pocket where there's no way out. Put it in the same locket, it's home, sweet home. You know you're lucky just to know her. And in the beginning, all you wanted was to show her. But now she might leave like she's threatened before. Grab hold of her fast before her feet leave the floor. And she's out the door, cause you want to keep her in your pocket where there's no way out. Put it in the safe and lock it, it's home, sweet home. Home, sweet to know me best. You chose me out of all of the rest. Take me home with you and help me forget. Let's take the worst and somehow
connected by love. Yes, I know. We connected by love. It's on my way. We connected.
sometimes these feelings can be so misleading. So come on, tell me, keep on right. I'm off and flying, cause my heart's still beating. Kiss me by the riverside, yeah. But I said it fine, don't consider me cheating now. Red hair with the curl. Middle blue for the flavor and the eyes will be bare. Keep away from the girl. The sides of my brain need to have a meeting. Can't think of anything to do, yeah. Brand new as the love is fleeting. Thinking about something new, yeah. Said it won't be fun, but it bears repeating now.
No!
myself a ball. Yeah, I take a sweet little time about it. you. Thank you so much. To all the women out there tonight, thank you so much. To the mothers and the grandmothers, thank you so much. To all the transgender people, God bless you. To all the boys and the men, the grandfathers, the thank you. God damn Chicago, you've been incredible. And I've been Jack White.